good.
Okay, well, let's get on the way. Can you two manage?
That's it. Rings, you want to hold on to them?
Taking out your Nintendo Switch.
I'm worried about him. There you go.
All right, put your glasses down, and you got to hold on to those. You cannot drop them, okay? All right.
All right, so welcome. Welcome, Michael, Amanda, and Vincent. Today we honor the love that the two of you, Michael and Amanda, have discovered in each other. All gathered here today to acknowledge the love and unite the two of you together as husband and wife. The vows you will exchange during this ceremony will indeed formally join your lives together. But before we exchange those vows, let us bow our heads in prayer. Our Father, love has been one of your richest and greatest gifts to the world. The love between a man and a woman is indeed one of your most beautiful types of love. And today we celebrate that love as our couple are about to vow their unending loyalty to one another. May your blessing be on Michael and Amanda and your marriage. Guide them to honor you and each other all they do. Surround them and us with your love now and always. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. So, the two of you bring individual strengths and uniquenesses to this marriage. And as you stand here together, may you complement each other and fulfill each other's needs as your love and commitment continue to grow and deepen throughout your married lives. The wedding rings that our young man has here are symbols of the vows that you will make just a moment. They are circles of understanding, faith in, and commitment to one another. Perfect in form, because they are a circle. They represent the beginning of a long journey for the two of you together. Filled with wonder, surprises, laughter, tears, celebration, grief, and joy. So may these rings seal your vows of marriage to one another forever. May I have those rings, please? Please, Michael, repeat these few lines after me. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a token of my faithfulness and love.
As a token of my faithfulness and love.
And to share with you.
And to share with you.
All that I have.
All that I have.
And who I am.
And who I am.
And with this ring, I be well. Same lines after me. I give you this ring as a token of my faithfulness and love, and
to share with you
all that I have and who I am. And with this ring, I do well. Please place this ring. Now we'll come to the part of the marriage that traditionally actually makes the two of you married. These are the vows. So, I'll ask, Michael, do you take Amanda to be your wife? Do you promise to love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, for richer, for poorer, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her as long as you both shall live? And Amanda, do you take Michael to be your husband? Do you promise to love him, comfort him, honor and keep him, in sickness and in health, for richer, for poorer, and forsaking all others, be faithful to him as long as you shall live. Then Michael and Amanda, you've declared that you will live together in marriage. You have made special promises to each other, which have been witnessed by the joining of your hands, the exchanging of rings, and the giving and receiving of those vows. By the authority, therefore, vested in me by the great state of Texas, I now pronounce you as husband and wife. Michael, you may kiss your bride. Congratulations to you, our new Mr. and Mrs. Santilli.
Yay!
Congratulations to you both.
I'm so
frustrated.
He wants to eat something.
Bye.